Capcom presents Marvel Comics.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah. I think Final Fight's, I think, the only one that's two player.
Just two?
Yeah.
Okay. The rest are three.
Oh, he picked one player.
I did like that one. Then I hit, and I tried to hit the other. Can you guys just hit, sir? Okay. Okay. Start with. Have you played through this one at all?
I don't remember.
It's such a trip. Like, it's that really late Capcom, like, kind of dithered or rendered look. So, it didn't age well. It looks ugly as fuck, but...
Oh, yeah. And this is... B is, like, accept.
Yep, I figured it out. But...
He's got, like, almost a treasure in his hand.
Yeah, it does kind of have that.
Wild.
Attack, yeah. Money victory.
Oh, this is what we did before, players. That's cool.
All right, girl. Look at his hands flopping. Can't do that. It's impossible.
I'll take water bones for 500, please.
Right. They look like Pikmin.
What the fuck is that dude wearing? In the red? Yeah, fucking Captain Bondage here.
Right. Oh, Hello, baby! Right. I really like Space Dandy though.
I still need to watch it. I watched the first episode and was like, wow, this is gonna be the best show ever, and then never watched any more of it. Yo, bring the disc to me.
Select your upgrade soft. Upgrade. I don't know how you buy.
Why?
I kind of miss the days when you could just go into a Pizza Hut and they would have all these arcades there.
Right.
Or Kmart.
Yeah, I was gonna say anywhere, sure.
I remember when we used to go to the BX on the Air Force Base and they had a little arcade room. It was so cool.
The first time I ever played Street Fighter was that 7-Eleven on First and Knox. I can see why they got sick of kids in their playing arcades. We're no shit.
Right.
Like, buy something or get out, you little bastards.
I mean, it did get them a lot of money, though.
Yeah.
I don't know, judging how much we had to repair those motherfuckers, like.
Guess that's true. Although I could imagine that getting them repaired back then probably wasn't as expensive, because more arcade parts were available.
No, there's plenty of parts that shit is just expensive, and it's like, it's one of those things where if it's something you don't feel like learning how to do, you're gonna pay out the ass for someone to do it, and they're gonna, you know, screw you over.
Right.
Like, we swapped a CRT once, we had a place do it for us, mate. Yeah, they pretty screwed us, so we just switched to putting in LCDs in them after that.
Try to get in and press start.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Yeah, it's not real arcade. Not anymore.
Yeah.
It's not real arcade anymore.
Yeah, pay real money.
Alright.
One-time entry fee. Actually, I wish they would throw cannon spike on something. Like, that game doesn't deserve to die in the Dreamcast. And it's like you can release arcade games again. You played that new Battletoads?
No.
It looks so ugly, and I don't even know. But
like,
it might be good.
I originally was gonna try it out. I mean, it's on Game Pass, so it doesn't cost me anything. But apparently it's not like a straight beat 'em up, like through and through.
Well, yeah, I mean, neither was the original.
Yeah, but there was more, I mean, wasn't there more beat 'em up sections versus mini games?
No, versus mini games, yes, but it was all like gimmick stages, you know? Like, yeah, beat 'em up was kind of the basis, but it was as bad as Earthworm Jim and, like, every stage having some sort of different stupid thing.
I have the Game Pass.
Fun boys, get the room.
Death blow. Who would just make a disc to just control all the computers in the world? Just
unless,
be like,
unless you plan to use it for evil intent.
Right. Who, like, why does such a disc exist? Why is it possible? Like, and you know, like, you just know of the security flaw that this simple system could take over the entire world of computers?
Yes.
And you just accept it?
I mean, people of Middle Earth did.
The early 2000s movie. People wanted to give in to the technological movements.
They still want to.
Right? That'd be up to a major question. I mean, like, put me in so much kick-ass world. Like, if I could customize the world, like, the virtue's like, hey, look, we'll stick you in this vat of goo and feed off you quick until you die. What do you want? I'd be like, yeah, superpowers.
See, I feel like the problem with individual matrix is the problem with infinity. It's like you get stuck up in thoughts. It's like, okay, well, I just want money. But I can't monkey paw it, so how do I want the money? Well, then how does that factor into my world's geopolitical problems? How does this...
Right. I mean, that's only if you actually truly care. You know, I would, so I would try to figure all that shit out. Like, how did I get my money? What am I known for to have done with the money as well? Like, am I just, like, a Hollywood asshole rich? Or did I do something important and happen to get rich? And I'm still doing important things. Although, maybe I would wish for... maybe that's how I'd want my end, like, how I'd want, like, the end result to be. But I think I'd still want to grow up. I think I'd still want to...
See, that there's the other problem. It's like, do you get to start over, or do you have to, like, go in at the age you're at, and then, you know, if, like, they breed you with somebody, then that kid gets their choice? Or, you know, they just kind of raise it how it, you know... I don't know. There's too much thinking. Just hook me up to something and let me die. So. Then I ain't gotta worry about no one else, I guess. It's their problem. Just don't spread my DNA without asking.
Yeah.
Because I don't deserve to go nowhere.
Right, it's just like a little What are you guys useful for? What do you do? What do you even do? We're minions! Little girl, it is the bird that is making moves. Why must you make noise?
It's not the bird making those noises?
No, can't be. It sounds too cute. It's supposed to be the girl. Nice. Octopus Mark 2. I want to get that volcano come out of his head checked. Select your upgrade soft. Not enough money. Kind of like, what the hell is even going on? Oh shit, better be ready. Oh. Perfect time! Right.
We need to re-license the game.
I don't know, right up Konami's aisle since they don't want to make games anymore.
Exactly.
Slice some stuff up.
They wouldn't want to pay the licenses for their licenses, though. So I just want Simpsons and Ice Cream.
Who's this guy's? Who's this guy's?
I like that wheelchair dude Final Fight has.
Oh, right. Twist it. Pop it. Go. Oh, what? I don't think that's a pop it, so. Yeah. Select your upgrade soft. I can't do it. You can't select your upgrade soft. Right.
I mean, it's like, I don't know which is going to get you worse, the chafes or the burns, but your ass ain't going to look how you want it to do in your bed.
Nope. Some baked tams. Glad this one had a strong enough roof. Oh,
I'm kind of curious where that came from.
Yeah, I earned enough coinage for an upgrade soft. That took like my health down. Yeah. is Captain Blue. Oh no. I don't know if his name actually is Captain Blue.
Sea
Blue.
Crypt Blue.
Crypt Blue. What kind of stage is this? Where are we?
I don't know what we're in city.
We're fighting on giant dinner plates.
With type 1 of them.
Right? Right. The dangly nose things. These useless lizards. Just running, mouth agape. So I'm finding that I'm liking to use the D-pad more.
Yeah.
How could you?
The Street Fighter tournament on BBQ.
Yeah.
I shall be weak.
My special for you, and you weren't even here for it. What? Fuck! Ha! Oh, how nice of them. How is he standing like that? I mean, I know his legs are twisted, but like, that is some pelvic thrust attitude right there.
Yeah. Where is his leg? He's on the desk?
No, it's twisted around himself.
Oh.
He's like making a twisty stand with his legs.
That was painful.
Yeah.